I'm so excited about this day. And so optimistic about our community being chosen out of many, many communities by a company like this renders me just overwhelmed. So if I omit name or two, please charge it to the head and not the heart.
Construction of a $400 million state-of-the-art tissue plant. This plant will create over 200 permanent jobs. And I have to say, skilled jobs right here in Macon. Yes. That passion and enthusiasm that we're feeling here right now speaks volume of the people in this great community, in this great state. It makes me feel great. Construction of our tissue making and converting facility will begin this summer and will be completed in 2019. As a matter of fact, engineering and related work are already well underway. The plant will produce ultra premium quality household paper products. It will produce soft bath tissue while delivering a high quality paper towel that is both strong and absorbent. Irving Consumer Products is pleased to be expanding our business in the United States. We are excited about the opportunity right here in Macon.
We should send a message to all of you how much this project is regarded as important to our state here, to international commerce, and as was pointed out by Robert, the continued growing partnership of private companies with areas such as our state of Georgia in the cross-border trade. And thank you for that.
When cities throughout the United States, but especially here in the Southeast, and have been chosen not just this time alone, but in other times, YKK, fabulous Japanese company that located here back in the 1970s, first North American plant here, and on Nichiha that's located here, Freudenberg that's located here, and most recently Governor Kumho Tire Company, Korean Tire Company. They've invested millions of dollars in this area because they have looked and found that we are the place to be. So we couldn't do that without our partnership with the state and without our partnership with